Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to respond for the comments regarding the Deloitte onboarding because it is quite difficult for me to respond for everyone through Instagram messages. So that is the reason I'm making this video. I hope this will help you a lot. So the comment is there any exam conducted after the pre-start learning program? So this question is not clear, I can say. I can answer the question, is there any exam conducted based on the pre-start learning program? Definitely no, you will not have any exam based on the pre-start learning courses. I hope your question is clear. And if you have any queries, again, just do let me know in the comment section so I can help you. But you don't have any exam based on the pre-start learning courses that you are doing as your pre-start learning journey. Yeah, the next comment is, thank you very much for your informative videos. It helps us a lot. God bless you. Thank you very much, Santosh, because this makes my day and I'll feel very happy when I look such type of comments because it will really take me so much of time to make the videos and edit those in this busy life. Thank you very much. I started making this content just to help others, to provide some useful information for people. So for the first sentence, I am the 2023 batch selected student, so I cannot reply for that one. And the next one is, also do anyone know what tech stack do we work in analyst trainee role? So I can answer this question. So here we do have a lot of projects related in different domains, so we cannot assure you that you will do on particular technology. We do not know to which project we will be tapped to and which one you will be trained. So no answers for which technology you will be working, but there were different technologies that company will work on, so we cannot guess which tech stack you might get. So once you are into organization and once you are trained and once you get the project, then only we can assure you which technology you are going to work on. I hope this makes clear for you. And the next comment is, thank you ma'am for your useful information. Please don't mention as ma'am because I'm like you, the student who just started working. And thank you so much for this comment. The username is not specified here. Thank you so much for such comments. This makes me really happy, and such type of comments will definitely encourage me to make more content which will help you, even though if I don't have sufficient time to make the videos. And the next comment is, what tech stack should we work for post joining trainings? That completely depends when you join and when you are categorized into some training. So I don't know on what criteria they will divide for different trainings, but once you join, then only you will get to know on which post joining training you will be trained, and a bit about stage gate assessment if you could tell. Sorry, I don't want to tell about that because that might create an compliance issue. If you want any more details, you can just ping me through Instagram so that I can help you. I hope you understood. The next comment is, I have cleared my interview. After that, I got a mandatory survey mail from Deloitte, and I want to know how many days it will take to receive an offer letter. So I don't have much idea, but I can make sure you that you will receive your offer letter prior to 45 to 50 days to your onboarding. So that is when you will receive your offer letter. Coming to Deloitte, most probably the offer letter is too late because they will give your offer letter once your onboarding is confirmed. Yeah, I hope it helps you. And if you have any queries, just let me know. I can help you more. So one more thing, I have already made a complete video of my journey, like when did I took my written assessment, when did I get my verbal offer and offer letter and onboarding. So that might help you. If you want to watch, the link will be provided in the description. You can check it out. Just wanted to repeat again, you will receive your offer letter prior to your onboarding 45 to 50 days. So this happens for everyone. How to access this Launchpad courses? So you will get the mail for Launchpad courses. Once you got your offer letter, then everything goes smoothly. Then you will get Launchpad courses, VLT sessions, and you will get the Udemy access, LinkedIn access. I have made the complete video. If you haven't watched, please do watch it so that you can get a clear idea on that. I'll provide the link in the description. And do we have to log in portal to access this course, or we will receive some mail? As I answered earlier, you will get the mail. So everything is clearly mentioned through the mails. Don't worry for that. So once you get your offer letter, again I'm specifying, you will get your Launchpad courses, everything goes very, very smoothly. Don't worry about that. So just the thing is, you have to get your offer letter, then everything works out. I hope this will help you. And one more thing that I want to mention here, if you have any queries, just let me know in the comment section so I can help you. And I think this will help you a lot, whoever is watching the videos. Thank you so much, guys. Just do check out the description for more information that you need.